That's where that sound come from, and that's where he wanted to keep it. That's where he got the idea of the sound of the music they play. It come from the mountains, like the dogs a barking, the hoot owls a hollering, and it was just a sound that was different from any other sound, and that's why he didn't want to take it to no other place, because he could have never got that sound anywhere else other than in the mountains and the hills of home where him and Carter was born and raised.
I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the stage where body shake, take a nickel, it'll take a dime, see little Lulie's body shine.